Okay, today I'm going to show you how you can display your iPhone screen or iPad onto your desktop computer. So the first thing you're going to do is just plug in the 30-pin connector into your iPhone and the USB into your computer. Then you're just going to download a program called iTools. I'll put a link in the description. It's a free program, and it's pretty small, and it works really good, actually. It will work on even the iPhone 5s right now, iOS 7. So it's probably the best one out there right now, if you're just going to do a free one. So what you can do is, once you load it all up, you'll see a screen that looks like this. So you want to go down to Desktop, and that will show you kind of like a screenshot of all the apps that you have. But if you want to see a live version, you can go up to Live Desktop, and this will actually show you kind of everything that's being displayed on your phone. So if you go to your phone, you unlock it. There's a bit of a lag, but for the most part, it works pretty good. So you can go to the different app pages, or I can go to Google here. And it kind of records it. You can do it even in the program, you can actually do a video record or take a snapshot. So that's it. And again, it's iTools by ThinkSky, and I will put a link for it in the description.